Let's go. No fear. No freaking fear. We face our fears. Heiso. Heiso, what's get up, man? Ja, nein, oh, we close. Nein, we close. Ja, come on. Bam, 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 bam. And what is here? Double Ogre Mage against our poor Debbies. Oh my god, that will be hard. Why could this not just simply gank the blue hero? They are freaking destined to do that. And what is here? No! I don't want that crap to happen. He has freaking 6 Ignites. What do we do with our Disciples if he plays Ignites? Okay, so Disciple comes here, yeah? Yeah, it has to be. So what? We can probably now accident this. Then this will die to the Ignite. Great. 15 seconds. Great, guys, great. I didn't see that. And what does he have? Chen. Okay, not too bad. I mean, it's bad for us, but not too bad for him. Freaking Ormusk. I can't leave the battlefield. There's too much work to do. So what did he do? We played our no accent, he played Ormusk. Yeah, cool story, yo. Cool story, yo. Was this jetzt hier? Yeah, okay, whatever. I offer a taste. Yeah, this is taking the damage no matter what, so we have a fair arrow here. Okay, never mind. Just never mind. At least this goes to 1, but he can probably buy himself a nice item. Yeah, freaking Ignite, I knew it. Unless he puts this guy left. But even then. I mean, it was pretty likely that he puts it left, but even then it's better to be in the middle. Just because this can combat the red hero so effectively. Yeah, the no fear Debbie. How many Debbies are alive? 1. Naja, better than none, huh? Dimensional portal, give me the power, please. Yeah. Do it. Give me the powers. Okay. Yeah, we need the steel freaking reinforcement on the left lane. You need the place fortified? I'm on it. He will definitely do an action. And we can let our armor play 100%, which is great. Better than a fist. Yeah, it still lives. Until he played the Ignite there. And then it doesn't live any longer. We should definitely fog mine. We need some gold. We most definitely need some gold. We can now accident that guy on the right lane now. It's cool. Everything chill. Whoa, Horn of the freaking Alpha. Yeah, we can never keep that. It would be such a pipe dream to keep that. Like, really, really big pipe dream. So let's take this and this. And yeah. I mean, on left lane, we are actually still reinforced, so not too bad. Not too bad, guys. Yeah, this goes left, that's 100%. And now we can argue whether this should also go left. Usually 100%, but obviously if we do have the steel reinforcement, those are playing much weaker. On the other hand, we are also getting overwhelmed, and if we put this on the left lane, but it also takes the 1 freaking damage, I don't want that. So, let's put that here. You could argue that we do have a no accident on the Enchantress though. But we also freaking do have a no accident on him. Okay, we are playing 9 no accidents in our deck. I can get that. I can get behind that. But I'm wondering whether we should not just pressure the mid lane down, left lane, we let him do his stuff. And then we portal to the right lane and try to kill the right lane. Obviously, if there is something like Arm the Rebellion or something, that might backfire a lot. I can definitely see that. But even then, we could still go Ogre Conscript maybe, right? And we can also, I mean, specifically if you throw the second steel reinforcement, I mean, that's so much better. Because suddenly they are not playing at all, so we should just ignore them after all. If possible. So, Beastmaster is skinning ogres alive, also if they are 2 ogres. I mean, that doesn't qualify as 2 ogres, but... What I'm simply saying is, if we kill this entity of ogres, we killed 2 ogres. At least we have... 2 bounties, 2 heads as our bounties afterwards. Okay, so yeah, steel reinforcement. Zagafungo! Keep in mind that double steel reinforcement is actually the magical number. Because if you have 2 steel reinforcements online, that basically means that all the melee creeps are dealing 0 damage, guys. 0 damage. And even the Enchantress is only dealing 2. And the Ogre is also not dealing that much. And putting that aside, The Ignite is also not doing much, because hey, he has the creeps, not we. Oh wow, okay, this guy has dice. Wow, okay, that's really... Give me the gold! Give me the freaking gold, look at this. Blue hero, he died! Can you believe that? That the blue hero died? I am speechless, guys. I'm completely speechless that the blue hero died. Usually blue heroes has a lot of health and a lot of stats, you have to know. Oh, whoa. I mean, this blue... Oh, two blue heroes both dying in the same turn? That would actually be a good result, right? That would actually be a very good result, to be precise. So, what does he even plan to do? Ah, I see, I see. No, he will never do that. He will actually never do that. Well, maybe he might, but then if he then equipped the cloak, we tricked him. But on the other hand, we tricked him, but we cannot kill the ogre right away, right? Okay, that's tricky. Maybe just... was ist das? Das brauchen wir gar nicht, gell? Das ist einfach schlecht. Ja, okay, we need to play this here. And we need to play this here, because we don't have utilization on this lane. Oh, he really did that. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, okay. I mean, the no accident, but... Oh, actually, the no accident is actually really important. Otherwise, he just cloaks it. Or do you think he will do another play? I mean, we can also no accident that guy, right? Next turn, that is, I mean. Next turn, this is at one, and then we no accident him. Yeah, I like to do this. Not the heal, because we overheal. But if he does anything, I will definitely... If he does do anything, and he is, and he does, then we obviously do nothing and we just no accident this thing. But otherwise we could have, right? Otherwise we could have just put something. No, not put something. That's fine, right? So now we do. Oh, wow. Is that amazing? Perfect. You are perfect. He's saying it. It's perfect. We definitely don't have a problem with him sacrificing everything and us losing nothing. Oh, what is this? Oh, no accident. Bomb! Screwdriver from the heaven. Bomb falling down onto exactly the target Debbie wanted to be. That's great, guys. That's super great. Hey, Debbie is such a sharpshooter. She's a sniper. I mean, with a screwdriver, she can throw the screwdriver into the heavens and it comes down exactly where she wants. It's amazing, isn't it? I mean, the target, the aim, the accuracy, guys. Whatever. Okay. Yeah, okay, whatever. Bam. What is here? Yeah, pressure, guys. Feel the freaking pressure. Under pressure. Okay, so do we have red is here or here? We can primarole away after we... I mean, we're pushing middle land, right? Specifically with the blank dagger now. So the only question... Yeah, okay, let's buy the blink dagger. Yeah, we can have a pouching knife, right? But I don't see the purpose. Do you see the purpose? Oh, maybe. What is this? Full heal? Full heal? Oh, nein. Yeah, that was a little bit quick. I didn't... Okay, that was a little bit quick. Poaching? Yeah, maybe. I mean, we don't have gank mechanics, right? We don't have gang mechanics.
5 seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, this was not that clear. We do have the blink dagger to blink one over. The ogre has to be... Oh my god.
Enchant.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's clear what we need to do with the Ogre Conscript. He needs to come down here, right? I mean, that's just so good. Whoa, Ogre Conscript, bomb! Look at this. He's taking one damage and... Sotir, you're no match for me. Yeah, we could have also blinked this guy, but I don't know. Oh, debatable. So what is here? I mean, here we know that he will soon steal... And we have the option to blink one over, right? So probably middle is better than right. And here we can stay because this is actually killing one of these dudes. Should we do this? Yeah, so that we can also do it turn 9, right? So it cannot be too wrong. I mean, this is at least killing one. Is it even worth it? And this is killing one. Is it even worth it? Because we could also... Okay. Guys, wake up. Also, we do have these two. We do have this. And... I mean, I could have also just daggered this over somewhere being like completely balls of steel, right? I mean, that's like really big balls. But then we also get this beast. That's probably the play. Yeah, that we probably should have done. Because why should we even contest these nonsense minions?
15 seconds remaining.
Okay, now we are already in there. So might as well do that. But usually, why should we even contest them? I mean, usually 5 damage go against a creep. I mean, that's also 1 gold. Keep in mind that it's also 1 gold, right? So we clear 1 gold. We lose 2 life. That's probably a break even. And he loses a creep. And otherwise, we would have dealt 5 tower damage. Yeah. Unless he does have a way to empower his creeps, obviously, it's better. Obviously, better to just blink that guy. And we should have done that. Okay. But we didn't, I know. Okay. So... should we give him a sword? Does he want to become blinked, maybe? Yeah. He probably wants a blink deck, right?
5 seconds remaining.
Just probably. Because this guy is more likely to become blinked to the right lane in order to prime the roar in the future than the black heroes are. Okay. So now this hero is under pressure. Unless he plays a heal. Okay. But we most certainly play a heal. The question is, do we full heal or do we only heal 6? Now, because all our guys do have lower health totals in average, I would say that it's probably even worse to give him the full heal. So let's do. Now, do we also want to equip another one of these swords? Yeah, most likely because we want the damage. But we also want to definitely kill this guy. Is that even true? What I mean, at least he loses 1 turn of his Holy Persuasion. And if he loses 1 turn of his Holy Persuasion, that's extremely bad for him. Because then he will never be able to steal 2 creeps in that game. So do we want to heal up? No, we want to give this Debbie a cloak. So we can probably just keep that be. And what about this tier reinforcement? We could also put that to left lane as well. Do we even want to do that? No need, I feel. No need. We can just probably decide later where we want that to be. So let's kill that first. So Debbie definitely receives one of these cloaks. She definitely receives one of these short swords. We can no accident. We have so many no accidents. Maybe we should clear creep. So Debbie dies. We don't get a hero back. Man. Yeah, we need to buy... what? No, no, don't hold that. I want... oh, no. If you buy that now, do I also lose the gold? Hey, warum mache ich das denn? Bin ich eigentlich... nein, we don't get the gold back. Yeah, minus 1 gold. Cool. Always a trick, guys. Hold, hold, and then... okay. So, was ist das jetzt? Yeah, he might want to deal the 6 damage there. And what was correct to basically blink dagger the Beastmaster? That would have been much more efficient, yeah? Okay. So now we could... what? There is 1 improvement there. So we could force him to play something in front of the Beastmaster by damaging him. This guy is killing this guy as well, which is pretty funny. Yeah, I don't know, honestly. I think we will never prime and roar this nonsense. So we might as well play the steel reinforcement first.
15 seconds remaining.
But on the other hand, we want initiative on the mid lane. So no, I think we can just damage G-King. And then we can see. And if he doesn't play something good, if he plays something, we probably... yeah, we also don't care. I mean, that's the case. I mean, if this happens, wooey. Yeah, I mean, that's great for us. So heal or cloak. Heal or cloak. We need the cloaks here probably. So I don't mind the healing scythe. We could also TP. But I think if we just clear the cleric, that should be good. What is about the TP? Yeah, we wanted to TP from the middle probably. Is that even true? Huh. Is that even true? We probably want to play a steam cannon in the middle. I'm just saying, if this kills this, why should we not let him stay there, right? I mean, it's just decent.
Oh, I like this.
Hey, I want to hold it.
I definitely am interested that the steam cannon goes down. I wonder whether we should TP something from them. Or whether we should blink that hero first and then we prime her on the right lane. But on the other hand, this lane is not even dead yet, right? So what could happen? 4 damage on everything, Messi doesn't care. Annihilation, but if annihilation, then at least Steam Can is already on the board. So yeah, I think we should definitely play Steam Can, because even if annihilation happens, or if 4 damage on everything happens, we can still Town Portal. But we would even leave our stuff there, right? Even leave our stuff there. So let's see. 4 damage. Well, 4 damage on this guy is killing, equaling the way to the tower. I want to equal the way to the tower. So if this dies, that's fine. I mean, against 2 damage and such. So let's... Ba-boom! The tower is under danger, my friend. Oh, he leaves it be. Yeah, then we should most likely just kill the tower. Yeah, killing towers is amazing. Yeah, I believe that portaling this, if he couldn't do anything to prevent, then portaling this should be the very best. We could Traveler's Cloak her first, so that she has more than 5 life, but why would you like that? Why would we like her to have more than 5 life? Could also that if he threatens her, that we just give her the cloak. But yeah, as it stands now, I would just let the damage resolve. The zombie just being in his shell. We portaled the Debbie on 1 life, by the way. That was also really strong. Yeah, that was also definitely strong. Oh, 9, I pillage her, hey man. Okay. Das gibt's doch nicht, ja? Macht jetzt sowas? Okay, not a problem though. Let's buy this. Yeah, cloak and portal, I guess. Do we even need the cloak? Yes, 1, 2. Yeah, not 3. Ah, we can probably utilize that. Yeah, it's fine. I'm still wondering where my 1 gold went missing. I know where my 1 gold went missing. By holding the Magic King more. Complete nonsense. But the first turn, well, this actually doesn't kill a creep. We have direct access. He now wants to steal this guy, yeah? But this guy is 7-1, so maybe it's not even worse for him to be stolen. So this guy wants to receive more health. Or TP. So this gets portaled over. Yeah, this needs to go here, and we want to play primary war from there.
I'm always a step ahead.
Okay. So this goes here, that's obvious. Yeah, he steals that, that's fine. Again, we can now TP that. This goes over there and Debbie is alone. But maybe it's better to have Debbie alone than... This Beastmaster will also spawn next turn loyal beast. I want to have him on the right lane for 100%. So let's do that. Where are you? Here. I mean, it's no way that he deals a lot of damage on the left lane. I mean, we are staring down a triple steel reinforcement here. Nothing actually deals real damage.
I'll make it a little safer.
Learn refuge. We definitely do the primary raw thing. Okay, I think first thing I would like to do is portaling this guy and then we see. Because we portal it first, of course. And then no. That was wrong. We could have maybe we should focus more. If we shoot down this, this placement is guaranteed. So we should have shot down this so that this placement is guaranteed. Which we didn't do, unfortunately. That was not that clever. So yeah, let's do the fog mine here. I would definitely like to do this. Why? To kill him. Oh, tricky. Yeah, that doesn't matter too much. Now we can use the no accident. Okay, let's see. So we want to primary. Oh, do we have initiative now? But if you don't shoot, oh, tricky. So we can either shoot or we can primary roar. Oh, wow. But shoot is probably more important. And we can just shoot down, this pillager and go directly for the tower. That has to be so good. So let's do that. Let's do that. That is really good. And now we can, I mean, first of all, we can cloak some. And we want to cloak these two, but we can do that anyways. Maybe we don't want to cloak some. We could clear that. Ach, nonsense. I feel that's okay. We also still have Debbie in the lane. And if he needs some defense here, we can still shoot down his stuff there. So that's fair. Okay, so he really managed to draw a drop which is stronger than the other drop, yeah. Okay, so that sucked.
I'll make this work. Thanks.
I mean, it's not completely horrible. Yeah, whatever. So what does he try now? He tries now to do what? This is dealing one damage, by the way, each. Yeah, we just go here. What is the way to do? Middle, there is nothing really threatening. We can even shoot with this, then we can kill this, and we can also kill him. Yeah, that sounds just about right. It's also the ogre is blue. I mean, he's just stuck in the middle. And on the left lane, we have this whole installation of steel. I mean, our tower is freaking steeled. I mean, like, wow. Bam, bam, bam. I mean, he's not even going through. He needs to invest more cards in order to go through. This is crazy. Oh, yeah. He has enough, guys. He has enough. Triple Debbie early start. Triple Debbie early start for President. Monsieur President, what's up? Yeah, Triple Debbie at the start are rocking the house.